This is the GloveWorks Heavy Duty Orange Nitro Glove. That is 9.5 inches long, measured from the tip of the finger to the base of the cuff. At first, you'll notice this bold, high visibility orange color, which really stands out in dark garages or engine compartments. You'll also notice this true raised diamond texture. Just look at how it pops off the surface of the glove. It increases your gripping power in wet and dry conditions, and the texture on both sides of the glove makes it ambidextrous. This also gives your glove superior wear for an extended duration of use, so you don't have to switch gloves as often. It has 3 times the puncture resistance of latex gloves and is more elastic than vinyl gloves. Not only that, it is form-fitting. It fits and feels like a 7mm glove and has the durability of a 10mm. Better dexterity, better protection, and a stronger grip. This glove features excellent chemical resistance from common chemicals like pesticides and many other specialty chemicals such as iodine and butane. It's powder-free for working with sticky adhesives or wet paint so that no residue from your gloves can get in the way of a perfect finish. The inside of the glove has a polymer coating, which makes it easy to don or remove when you need a fresh pair. And those with latex allergies will appreciate that the GloveWorks Heavy Duty Orange Nitro Glove contains no latex proteins, so all professionals sensitive to latex can work safely. GloveWorks Heavy Duty Orange Nitro Gloves are commonly used for automotive, manufacturing, janitorial, plumbing, paint shops, heavy duty, and industrial applications. This glove is sold 100 gloves per box and 1,000 gloves per case. That's the GloveWorks Heavy Duty Orange Nitro Glove.